cannot allow gangs and criminals to come and disrupt the operation of justice. And for that, we want to thank the police for their swift response. But also, we are also very clear that this incident to us, we take it very serious. Although the police acted very swiftly and responded, but it was an attempt to disrupt the administration of justice. We cannot allow that to happen because the administration of justice sits at the cornerstone of our democracy.